Hello friends, welcome to my channel Medical Laboratory Technologies videos. Today I am going to give you review about Nuve NF 200 centrifuge. I will tell you what are the specification of this centrifuge and how to use this centrifuge. This NF 200 is an ideal centrifuge for small clinics, physicians practice and as a point of use instrument in large laboratories. Blood samples and urine sedimentation and general sample preparation are catered with the standard rotor and adapters. As we can see that maximum speed is 5000 rpm and there is 12 positions we can keep sample. This tube larger you can use to keep centrifuge tube for urine, and this smaller you can keep for the sample vials, and maximum 1.5 ml space 15 ml you can put the sample and keep for centrifugation. Now I will tell you how to use this. There is two LED lights. One is to show the lid button that it is open and it is in red color, and one is this to program. Now I will show you how to do program. If you are still not programmed, then you have to go to option if you want to keep RPN or RCF. Now I want to keep RPN, so I will select RPN and I will once more I will just click set button. Now the speed came. Now my requirement is 3500 rpm. So I will, if you want to change or what requirement is your speed, you can change the with the knob, and just I will select. Now the time, that minimum time I will keep 5 minutes. If you want to increase or decrease with the knob movement clockwise, you can increase or decrease, and with anti-clockwise you can decrease the time. So I need 5 minutes, so I will just select. Now my timings and everything select, so it became open, means it is ready to run. So we can use both RPM and RCF. What is your requirement you can use. Now I want to centrifuge this my sample, so I will keep one balance of same level and I will keep in opposite position. Just remember, you have to keep always in opposite position and with the same balance, then only good centrifugation will get. So now I will close. When I will close, so it will become 0 and 0. If you will wait for 2 to 3 seconds, it will automatically, this light will come to ready position. Now you see it came to ready. So, and here also it came ready. So just I have to click the start. Just I will press once and it will be started for 5 minutes. For small clinics level, I will recommend this is an ideal centrifuge, very easy to use and very good in result also. Now we will wait for 5 minutes and we will see how is our serum separated. If you feel that still there is serum not clear separated or there is still fibrin clots, just do one more time centrifugation and check your results. Now as you can see that time is going to decrease and we will wait until it will become full stop and then we will open the lid. Time full will decrease, then it will come like that break, means if you one more thing, if you want to stop your centrifuge in between, then just press this button once, then automatically this return will come. After you have to wait until the full lid sign will come to open, then only, or here it will come open, then only you can open your centrifuge. So you have to wait for 1 to 2 minutes. And you will listen one sound also, that your sample is centrifuged and it is ready to open also. As you can see that this centrifuge, one main good point is that easy programming, just with the one button, means just push and press button. So this is one of the good point. As you can listen the sound, and it here came it end. So now I will open the lid, and now we will see the sample how it is centrifuged. Now you can see the serum is nicely centrifuged. If I need once more, just I will keep one, and same process I will do, and I will do again centrifuge. But now it is clear that the serum is clear in one time centrifuge, so I will not do again. So one of the most important point and more beneficial point for this centrifuge is that, as you know, there is other centrifuges, there is one brush inductive drive inside that, and with years it will become damaged, or if there is more workload, maybe it will be within year it will become damaged, and this rotor will become damaged, and your centrifuge will not be able to process more. But in this centrifuge, good point is that there is brushless inductive drive, so it is give you long time warranty to use, so you can use for long term this centrifuge even there is more workload also. And at the end, what is the most important point, that this centrifuge is safety is ensured by steel body, lid chamber, and the lid locking system. So I will surely recommend that for small clinics or medium level clinics, this centrifuge is very good to use and very easy also to process, and because of its weight, you have no tension that your centrifuge is moving or lightweight or like the else. So I will recommend that Nuve NF 200 centrifuge is very good to use.